drive. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them.
And he's got daylight. It's a foot race. The 30, 10, and all the way in for a Kansas City.